Alain doesn't take people for, I mean, what I feel is Alain doesn't take people for only for the dance or for his skills on dance or for his skills in singing. If you're a singer or a dancer, he takes you because it's you. And after he makes you, he has the skill to make you do whatever he wants you to do. He's very, very nice. He's so nice that he knows how to drive you from one place to another place. And if you're not a good singer, then all of a sudden he will make you appear a good singer.
The ensemble of this group met for the first time. Some people knew each other from other performances, but this group being together was like the first time they met. And it's really magic when they come to this kind of proximity with each other in a short time. I think the ambiance, the kind of atmosphere in the studio when we work together allows them to go as far as they want to. So that helps. There is a lot of confidence and they feel it very fast. But for this performance, we did an exercise about ripping off each other's clothes. It was meant to be an exercise, but then it was so exciting to see and to do for them that gradually it became also a scene in the performance.
It's my first time in the company and first time working for Alain. He comes in the studio with concepts, like for example, we will do, everyone has to be in duets, and he's talking about, let's do a duet about the flesh, about the skin, about the body, and he says, he gives you this task, but at the same time he tells you, if you don't like it, do something else. So you're like, as a dancer or actor or singer, you're like, whoa, I'm about to do something else than what you say.
In particular, this scene yesterday, it is very important. And the way the audience reacted yesterday is the kind of way that we can feel in every venue where we go. People are reacting similar. And for me, in the composition of the performance, it's a very important moment where the audience becomes part of the whole thing. The assignment for the dancers is to go for an extreme form of joy and an extreme form of losing themselves, first alone, then with each other, and then also with the audience.
Weekend lover, I don't only wanna be some kind of friend. Yeah, only never could have steal him from another. Such a shame our friendship had to end.
So you're dancing, you're singing, you're playing the piano, what else?
Guitar and percussions, and I can beatbox, like I can do that too. Yeah, I can produce music, I can write songs and, you know, stuff, yeah.